Taking the bus is our everyday commute. If you are living in Tampines, Yishun, Pasir Ris, and Woodlands, there is this thing called second visit. Know what it means? Let's find out. This episode of Bus Guides will be explained to you the term of second visit. Majority of you are not aware when it comes to Townlink and Intertown services. But for those who live in the area that mentioned earlier on, will understand the meaning of this term. Second visit is a term that is being used in Townlink, Intertown, places that serve two directions in one loop services like services 125 and 123M. Let's begin to understand the root of Intertown and Townlink. It was used by SMRT and SBS Transit respectively before the BCM begins, and hey, we still call it because although it has not been used anymore, but it's still unique. Services 812, 911 and 913 serve the East Loop first, which in order, SAFRA Yishun, Evergreen and Woodlands Smart, then by West Loop, Khatib, Checkpoint and Marsiling. Why use Landmark? Because to understand the east and west, by using landmark it helps to understand where does the east and west loops at. So, where's the second visit? When the bus reaches the interchange from the east side heading to the west side. Now, services 291, 293, 358 and 359. Unlike those three bus services that was mentioned, these four here do the opposite. West side first, then followed by the east, which in order starting in the west side, Tampines West CC, St. Hilda Secondary, Parkview Primary and Pasir Ris West Plaza, and followed by the east side, Ngee Ann Secondary, Tampines East, Downtown East and Loyang Point. So where is the second visit? It's from west side heading to the east. What about service 811? It uses north and south. For example, north is for Chompang and south for Orchid Park. So, where is the second visit? When the bus is from north to south. So, before you are headed to your destination, make sure that you are on the correct loop before boarding. Because although there is the same bus service but at a different location of boarding berth, make sure you take the destination first. Why is this important? If you are observant enough, you should see where the bus comes from. Okay, you might think that we bus enthusiasts know, but what about the members of the public? There's 2 points to take note. A. The bus that often came out from parking lot to the boarding berth. B. The letter T. Let's bring to that issue. Many commuters were lost that why do they waiting for the bus that sees so much T's but not heading to the continuation loop? Let us explain. In a bus, 4 loop is equivalent into 1 tweet. So the 4th loop is the final loop before heading back to the bus interchange or known as terminate for bus captain to have short break. So for example in Woodlands and Yishun, from parking lot to east, second visit towards west, east again, second visit towards west, but this time round is the final loop before I go for a break. But why, for example, service 913 Woodlands Smart is terminate? That's because during peak hour, buses will only pay one loop as an additional trip. This being said, if you are heading to Admiralty from Marsiling by service 913, please check the EDS first. If the bus says letter 913 terminate or just 913. If it's 913 terminate, it terminates at Woodlands Interchange, but if let's say 913, it will be heading to the east loop after the interchange. When you see the bus timings on your phone, you will be wondering which bus that is towards east and which bus that says second visit towards where? Well, that's your answer. It may be confusing at first, but if you watch this video second time slowly, you will begin to understand. Oh well, that's it for today's episode of Bus Guides. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. We'll be right back.